You may choose certain foods to prevent bloating, avoid inflammation, and get glowing skin. But what about boosting your brain power? Hi viewers, and welcome back to Bestie. The relationship between diet and brain health has been getting lots of attention lately. Researchers earlier believed that as you grow older, your brain cells die. But new studies show that your brain cells can regenerate, and a lot of it depends on how you eat and exercise. A diet filled with nutrient-rich foods can be a game-changer for your brain. It can improve your decision-making, problem-solving skills, sharpen your focus, and boost your memory. It can also prevent old age-related brain diseases like Alzheimer's and dementia. In today's video, we'll tell you the best foods that'll keep your brain young, from beets, olives, berries, coconut oil to walnuts and more. Watch until the end to learn about all of them. Number 1. Eggs. Eggs are high in vitamin E and omega-3 fatty acids, both of which help protect the brain. These little powerhouses are a good source of B vitamins and choline, which help with memory and learning. Eggs also contain selenium, a mineral necessary for good brain health, as well as protein, vitamin A, and iron. And how do you prefer to eat your eggs? Tell us quickly down below in the comment section. Number 2. Mint. Mint is a good source of vitamin A, which can help boost learning skills and increase brain plasticity. It also contains vitamin C, which is said to protect against cognitive decline. Studies have shown that a scent of mint affects your brain functioning. In one study, the aroma of mint helped boost alertness and memory. In another, it helped test subjects perform better on basic clerical skills, such as typing and memorizing. The scent of mint has been shown to increase alertness. Number 3. Cauliflower. Some foods just look like they should be good for the mind. Take cauliflower. Kind of like walnuts, it visually reminds you of the brain. And sure enough, cauliflower is a brain-boosting superstar. It's a great source of vitamin K, which is said to keep your mind sharp as you age and boost memory as well as folate. It also helps with liver detoxification, and a happy liver, the body's vacuum cleaner for toxins, makes for a happy brain. Number 4. Beets. Beets are a brain food of the first order. They're high in nitrates, which have been shown to increase blood flow in parts of the brain related to executive functioning. They're also loaded with vitamin B9, which may aid cognitive functioning and delay dementia. They contain carotenoids, which may help boost brain functioning and stave off depression. Number 5. Blueberries. Blueberries are an essential part of any superfoods list. Its brain-boosting benefits have been scientifically proven. Fully loaded with antioxidants, blueberries improve older people's memory and help keep their cognitive functions sharp. Alongside conscious effort for brain activity, blueberries may prevent Alzheimer's as well. Number 6. Broccoli. High in vitamin K, broccoli is known to enhance brain power and improve cognitive functioning. Researchers found that sulforaphane, a chemical found in broccoli, can help keep the brain sharp and fight the deterioration of brain cells that cause Alzheimer's disease. It also contains a compound called lutein, which helps to preserve intelligence by protecting neurons in the brain. Intelligence can be categorized by two types: fluid and crystallized. Fluid intelligence is your brain's ability to solve new problems without any prior knowledge. Crystallized intelligence, on the other hand, is your problem-solving ability stemming from years of experience. Number 7. Carrots. A study found that men who took 50 milligrams of the antioxidant beta-carotene every other day for 15 years delayed cognitive aging. They performed significantly better than the placebo group in cognition and verbal memory. Not a pill popper? 5 servings of carrots a week can reduce the risk of stroke by 68%. Besides beta-carotene, carrots have high levels of a compound called lutein, which also reduces age-related memory deficits and inflammation in the brain. Looking for answers on all the latest health and wellness news? Hit that subscribe button and join our millions of followers. Stay up to date on all of our great Bestie content. Number 8. Olives. Eating olives regularly may lead to less brain deterioration over time. This is due to the monounsaturated fat contained in olives. These healthy fats are incorporated into cells and may increase oxygen to the brain. Be sure to watch your intake of saturated fats from meat, dairy sources, and fried foods, which may stiffen cell membranes. Use olives as a snack food, as a side dish in lunchboxes, or as a pre-dinner appetizer. Number 9. Salmon. salmon, and other fatty fish, including trout, mackerel, albacore, tuna, herring, and sardines, give you hefty quantities of brain-building omega-3 fatty acids. These healthy fats appear to reduce inflammation throughout the body, including the brain. Scientists used to think these benefits were a byproduct of omega-3s on cardiovascular health. But they now believe these powerful antioxidants work directly on the brain. The two types of omega-3s found in salmon, EPA and DHA, benefit brains of all ages, even those still in the womb. Number 10. Grapes. Numerous studies have supported the beneficial effect of grapes on brain function. They help promote healthy blood flow and blood pressure and reduce oxidative stress. Grapes are delicious in yogurt bowls, salads, and appetizers. And instead of using grape jam on your next sandwich, try fresh grapes. Number 11. Berries. Berries improve cognitive function and significantly slow down brain aging. They're neuroprotectors because they're packed with antioxidants. These clean up the wrecking ball-like free radicals that float around in the brain and cause damage. Blueberries, in particular, have been shown to improve memory. They contain anthocyanins, which are a compound well-studied for their cognitive benefits. Number 12. Fermented foods. Your brain and gut are intimately connected. Serotonin, the happiness hormone, is actually produced by bacteria in your gut. The gut microbiome gets unbalanced by inflammation or poor diet. It has a direct effect on the neurotransmitters that are produced by the brain. This can contribute to Alzheimer's, dementia, and other cognitive conditions. A growing body of research has shown that fermented foods improve brain function because of their impact on the production of neurotransmitters. Have fermented foods or probiotic foods, including kombucha, yogurt, kefir, kimchi, and sauerkraut. Foods high in fiber can also promote a healthy gut, and that includes vegetables, fruits, legumes, and whole grains. Number 13. Green tea. Green tea has two compounds that can help boost brain power. In addition to caffeine, it contains a compound called L-theanine, which can help with stress management and enhance brain performance. Better still, its effects can be felt in as little as 30 minutes. You can also go for matcha tea. It contains about twice as much L-theanine as regular green tea and is higher in caffeine. Number 14. Walnuts. Like it does in other diseases, inflammation plays a key role in Alzheimer's and other brain disorders. Walnuts contain several compounds, including polyphenols and polyunsaturated fatty acids, that help fight inflammation and provide antioxidant benefits. Numerous studies have shown the brain health benefits of including walnuts in a healthy diet. They're a great snack on their own, in trail mixes and other snacks. Number 15. Extra virgin olive oil. A cornerstone of the Mediterranean diet, olive oil contains phenols. This is a type of antioxidant that helps keep the brain healthy by reducing inflammation. In addition to protecting against Alzheimer's disease, olive oil has been shown to help with other neurodegenerative diseases, including Parkinson's and ALS. It can be used in so many ways, from salad dressings to sautés. You can even use it in baked goods. Number 16. Dark chocolate. Great news for dark chocolate lovers. Research suggests brain-boosting powers, including enhanced cognitive function, reduced risk of dementia, and improved performance on memory activities. Dark chocolate also contains a compound called epicacin, which has cognitive benefits, especially in tasks involving memory, executive function, and processing speeds in older adults. Apart from boosting brain power, dark chocolate has a lot of health benefits for you. Learn more about them by watching Eating Dark Chocolate Does This to Your Body. Now back to the best foods to beat Alzheimer's and dementia. Number 17. Celery. Celery is one of the richest sources of lutein, a plant compound that's said to lower the rates of age-related memory loss. Lutein calms inflammation in the brain, which doctors believe to be the primary cause of neurodegeneration. Number 18. Bone broth. Simply put, bone broth is a homemade stock made from animal bones such as turkey or venison. When you drink bone broth, it feeds your body with collagen, the building blocks of cells, bones, ligaments, and the brain. A study found that people with autoimmune disorders experienced a relief of symptoms when they drank bone broth. In fact, some achieved complete remission. The glycine found in this broth has also been shown to help improve both sleep and memory. Number 19. Coconut oil. Our bodies are well-oiled machines with our brains made up of 60% fat. Low levels of fats in food can contribute to depression, Alzheimer's, and dementia. Incorporating good healthy fats into the diet, even moderate amounts of saturated fat like coconut oil, can help in raising good cholesterol levels, weight loss, and combat dementia. It acts as an anti-inflammatory and has been linked to preventing the onset of these brain disorders. Number 20. Chia seeds. These seeds pack a lot of power into a tiny container. They're high in protein and rich in omega-3 fatty acids, containing healthy fats to oil the body and mind. They help control blood sugar levels, hydrate the body, and contain a good source of antioxidants. They're also one of the best sources of fiber in the world. Number 21. Whole grains. Like everything else in your body, the brain cannot work without energy. The ability to concentrate and focus comes from a steady supply of energy in your blood to the brain. Achieve this by choosing whole grains, which have a low glycemic index. This means they release their energy slowly into the bloodstream, keeping you mentally alert throughout the day. Eating too few healthy carbs like whole grains may lead to brain fog and irritability. Opt for brown whole grain cereals, grainy bread, rice, and pasta. While eating these foods can help prevent Alzheimer's and dementia, there are certain foods you should avoid and drinks you should drink to boost brain power as well. Learn more about them by watching 9 Brain-Boosting Drinks You Need to Know About, or Doctors Reveal the 11 Worst Foods for Your Brain. What's your favorite brain food? Let us know in the comments below.